Hole one, rookie division. In my both profiles, I click the rough. I went too far and I end up in the rough because I wanted to stop before the rough for a thorn second shot, but I didn't make it. So I will show you a way of my opponent did, very good way, little aggressive way, of course, because it needs a full overpower. Let's watch it. Power 3 ball, Titan. He has EM7 with EM6. He's the same because has the same top spin. Max top to right. Little more than a half ball curl. He tried to hit perfect. And with this speed, you will click the rough and roll outside with the wet, for the wet second shot. If you don't want to make this overpower, you need to put only 2.5 top spin, 2.5 top spin, and adjust plus 20% at max, so you can stop before the rough and you have a second shot with the thorn. And you will do it the second shot with the thorn plus 10% with no spin, leave it about 2 squares short from the hole. Okay, let's go to the second shot from my opponent with the wedge. It's very easy, make the eagle. That's why I saw my opponent's shot. I didn't want to leave you with no hole one video. That's why I choose to show you an of my opponent's shot here with your wedge. It's easy, just you put much top spin you have at your wedge, aim at the hole, and just hit perfect. Maybe you have to leave it just a bit short from the hole because my opponent went a little bit hot. He was lucky, hit the ball and dropped inside. If you like the video, press the like button and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching and good luck at the tournament.